On the old farmhouse veranda, there sat Silas and Miranda, dreaming of the days gone by. He said, "Dearie, don't be dreary. You were always bright and cheery, but a tear, dear, dims your eye." Well, she said, "Those aren't tears of sadness, Silas. They're just tears of gladness, for it's 50 years today since we were wed." Then the old man's dim eye brightened, and his stern old heart it lightened, as he turned to her and said,
"Put on your old gray bonnet with the blue ribbons on it, and we'll hitch old love into the shade. Through the fields of clover we will ride to Dover.
It was in that same gray bonnet, with the same blue ribbons on it, with the Dobbins' father hitched up to the shay, that they drove on down to Dover, through the same old fields of clover, all on their wedding day. The birds were brightly singing, the old church bells were ringing, as they passed by that old church where they were wed. And at night, while stars were gleaming, the old couple lay there dreaming of the words that he had said.